good rest.
Yeah, good rest and a good breakfast. Ready? Okay, good. So that's getting those things out of the way. Now we can get down to the main business of being a human being, which is to develop the mind. So let's just sit down and do some meditation together to start the day in a nice way. So again, today, this morning, we might take the meditation in a slightly different direction. See if we can do some metta, give rise to some feelings of metta. But as always, start off in the same way, by just relaxing and finding that ease of the body and mind, and allowing the mindfulness to arise. All meditation is based on the presence of mindfulness. And that should always be the starting point with any meditation exercise. So just follow the ordinary instructions, relaxing, being at ease, and just allowing the past to fade away, the future not to be important to you. Now is when you're doing what is really important in life. can be very useful to learn to develop a habit of meditation in the morning. In the morning you often find the mind is more fresh and clear. So see if you can tap into some of that freshness and use that in your meditation practice. And doesn't work for everyone, but it can be a very useful thing. And if you can do that now, draw into that freshness of the mind, that extra energy you have in the morning, it will give you a boost in your meditation practice. as your mind and body settle down and your mindfulness hopefully arises, there comes a point when you are ready to take the meditation in almost any direction you like. Because the mind comes under your control when you relax and mindfulness arises. This is one of those marvelous things about having mindfulness, having a sense of being in charge of yourself. And now I would like to try to move the mind towards metta practice, and to start out, if you wish, try to bring to mind the idea of all these positive qualities of people in the world. Maybe qualities that you have experienced within yourself, qualities that you have seen in other people, but bring to mind the idea what it means to be truly generous, what it means to be kind to other people, what it means to be compassionate and caring, and feel and understand what these ideas mean to you. Bring that to mind just for a few moments. Then remind yourself that there are lots of people, not just people, but other beings as well, who have developed these marvelous qualities to a very high extent, even to an extent where it's difficult to imagine sometimes how powerful they are. And then when you remember that, you know that these beings exist everywhere. So you focus on one of the directions, say the north, from here. And don't worry exactly where north is, it doesn't matter. It's just a matter of imagining any direction. And then imagine all the beings out there who have these wonderful, beautiful spiritual qualities inside, sometimes very powerfully so. And just see this in your mind's eye without focusing on individuals, just knowing that these beings exist in the world. All those beings out there, may you all be well, may you all be happy. attention around to the next direction, say the eastern direction from here, and again establish this idea in your mind of all these beings in the east with all these beautiful spiritual qualities, and what a wonderful thing it is to be able to share the world with such beings. Thank you for being my companions in this world, for making the world a more beautiful place. All the beings, all these beautiful beings in the East, may you be well and happy. Attention around to the southern direction, and if you wish you can remind yourself that in the south there there's also these monasteries in Australia, and also all the monastics, the monks and the nuns around the world who practice this path as much as they can. What a wonderful thing it is that there are people who devote themselves in the world 100% to the spiritual life. It helps to lift up the world again, and it makes the world a better place. So again, bring in this idea of all the beautiful beings and all the wonderful qualities now in the southern direction. May you all be well and happy. if you like. You can bring your mind around to the western direction, the last of the four directions. And again, establish in your mind, if you need to, this idea of all the beautiful qualities that exist in beings in the world. And there's also beings such as devas who have been reborn as devas because they have these qualities to a very high degree, often without boundaries, without limit. What a wonderful thing it is to be able to share the universe with beings like that. If you can relate to this idea of devas, bring those two into your meditation practice. So all those wonderful beings in the western direction, whatever they may be, whatever kind of beings, may you all be happy and well. Now, if you like, you can bring up an image in your mind of the entire planet Earth. beautiful planet Earth of green and blue and a bit of white and brown on it. And imagine this beautiful planet, like with a golden light enveloped around it. And then a golden light is coming from your heart, giving a sense of support and kindness and gentleness to all those beings, coming from your heart to all the beings on this planet, humans, animals, but also invisible beings like the devas that are also connected to this world. Thank you, all the good beings on this planet, where there is so much goodness after all. Thank you for being part of this existence of mine and making the world a better place. May you all be well and happy. attention into this room and all the people who are with us here today. Just again, what a wonderful thing it is to have such people as one's spiritual companions. People who try to make a difference and to do something good in this world. What a blessing that is in one's life. So thank you everyone for being part of this retreat. Thank you for being my spiritual companion and making such a life possible. What a wonderful thing that is. May every one of you be well and happy. Back to your breath and just stay with the breathing or with the present moment for a while. Once again, we're coming towards the end. Before we come to the end, ask yourself, how do you feel now? And if you do feel more relaxed than at ease, or empty, if you see some good qualities having arisen, some bad ones having declined, again, try to understand why it is the case. How have you used your mind to enable it to improve in good qualities? Okay, so that's the end of this meditation. So please come out. Let's have a break and we'll see you back again 9:15.